Dear Finno-Greek friends, in 2011, the Estonian Parliament adopted the law that established the Day of Finno-Greek Peoples as a national holiday to be marked annually on the third weekend of October. It is also a flag day in Estonia. In fact, a lot of cultural and educational activities take place during the whole month. The first ever Finno-Ugric Day was held in 1928 in Finland on Kalevala Day. The fourth Finno-Ugric Cultural Congress in 1931 decided that Estonia, Finland and Hungary would carry on the Finno-Ugric Day on a regular basis. The Finno-Ugric Day is an excellent example of the cultural and educational cooperation between Estonia, Finland, Hungary, and the Finno-Ugric peoples living in Russia. It is very important to introduce kindred nations and their concerns to the wider world and to enhance their cultural self-awareness. Multiplicity of cultures has a decisive role in preserving and strengthening civilizations. We, the parliamentarians, had the special responsibility of providing a sustainable legal setting for this. This year, Estonia was to host the 8th World Congress of Finno-Ugric Peoples. However, due to the global crisis caused by the COVID-19 pandemic, it had to be postponed. The Congress will hopefully take place in 2021 in Tartu. Let's strengthen the ties between the Finno-Ugric peoples and support each other in times of trouble as well as in success. My very best wishes to all Finno-Ugric people on this important day. Thank you.